Hello guys and welcome back to another video. Today Tonbridge Angels are away to Eastbourne Borough in the National League South. So what are your thoughts on today's game?
Well, I suppose you've got to think at the moment that if we won at Dorking, which I'm very disappointed I didn't go to, then we should fear nobody. Eastbourne, decent side, could be playoffs. They carry on the rate they're going, so they're not too bad. I don't remember us doing too well down here in previous years, but you know, who knows? We've got some very good results in the midweek away games and Saturday away games lately, so yeah, why not?
Yeah, looking forward to this game. It's quite always a good fixture playing Eastbourne. Lovely ground, nice sort of people there. Eastbourne are in 8th, we're in 18th, so yeah, it's going to be a very tough game. Eastbourne fighting for playoffs. So what's your prediction?
I'll take a point, 1-1.
I think it'll be 0-0 and I'll see you at Priory Lane.
Hey!
Eastbourne, yeah, what an absolute terrible mistake at the back again. But the story of our season giving stupid goals again. 2-1.
Fucking lads, referee, you fucking
half time here at Priory Lane. It's currently Eastbourne Borough 2, Tonbridge 1. So, what are your thoughts for the first half?
Started really, really well. We're playing some magnificent stuff. Got the early goal and then conceded, and then got another one towards the end. Eastbourne, so shame. A couple of players not quite on their game. A lot of players looking really good today, and that in itself gives me optimism for the second half. So come on.
Yeah, sort of a half of two halves, if you see what I mean. So we've been very good in the first sort of like 20 minutes, but then we've gone flat, and it's been all Eastbourne really. I mean, two ridiculous goals once again. I just can't believe we've just gifted teams easy goals like we've done all season really. But yeah. Anyway, let's hope we turn around in the second half. Come on, you angel. I'd bring it to every game if I were you. Come on!
Get up to the ball! Squeeze!
We're saying Miles header. Penalty!
Come
on! Come on! Come on!
It is sunshine!
Okay.
Come on!
Oh, come on!
Yeah. Yeah, they're just outside. Probably in it now. Oh, go on!
Go on, Craig!
And ball!
Come on.
Beat the first man. Yeah, right. Go on. Go on, do it.
But it'll cheer if he does.
Yeah. Well, beat the first man.
Oh.
Anyway.
At least he done it.
Oh, boy.
Come on. Oh, again.
Come on.
Come on. Unlucky boys. Full time at Priory Lane, it finished Eastbourne Borough 3, Tonbridge Angels 1. So what were your thoughts on the game?
I don't know, we lost that game really. I thought we played really well in that match, but Bournemouth just didn't take chances, didn't actually have shots on goal really, despite our good play. But there were some encouraging signs there, and it's a shame to lose, but I'm disappointed with the performance, and now it's the really big one on Saturday.
Yeah, I can't really believe we lost the game really, but then again we didn't really create many chances other than the goal, and we we gifted Eastbourne all three goals, to be honest. We've been doing this so many times. It's been the story of our season, gifting teams so many easy goals. You know, and that has to be something out. You know, we never concede just normal goals. It's always from someone making an error. So, yeah, let's hope we turn it round and have better luck against Bromley in the trophy on Saturday. So don't forget to like and subscribe, and I'll see you all next time. Bye.